obviously feel like I know you more than your ex-boyfriend, like.
How? Let's have to wait and see.
What do you mean, wait and see?
What if he actually does know a lot more about me than what you do?
But you dated him like a long time ago, right?
That's true.
That was like years ago. I feel like he didn't really know you like how I know you.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, we didn't date for long at all. Probably like a week or two.
So he probably knows little about you then.
Yeah, but I mean, I don't know if you pay attention about me.
No, I do. Alright, you know what?
No. I don't think you pay attention.
Really? You know, where's his house at? I want to go to his house. I want to confront
whenever,
him right now.
You're always on your phone. So, like, whenever I'm ordering food, you don't even pay attention. So you're just on your phone.
No, I want to go to his house right now.
You don't need to go to his house.
No, I am. I want to. I want to go confront him and say that I know my baby girl more than he knows you. So, like, no. I'm going over right now.
Wait, did you call me baby girl?
Yeah, why?
I like that.
I'm going to wait in the car.
Well, now that I'm alone, don't forget to like and subscribe.
Oh my god.
This is gonna go crazy.
Yeah.
He's gonna actually go to his house. Oh no! Baby! Baby!
Hey, get off my property! What are you doing here? Hey, Juanita, you are invading my backyard! Hey!
I'm going to her ex-boyfriend's house right now.
You gotta be careful. What if he beats you up?
He can't beat me up. Come on, I'm gonna go all day. I wanna go to his house.
I can't go to his house.
Let's go.
Bye, baby.
Bye.
Yo, you think it's a good idea to be out here, bro?
Yeah, I wanna prove to you that I know you better than him.
Okay, go ahead.
You wanna knock?
Huh?
You nervous?
No.
You want me to knock?
No.
Oh, man.
Go ahead. You're here. Go knock.
Oh.
Are you upset?
You say you know me better, so go find out for yourself.
You want to do this? Alright, bro, we're here. Let's do this.
Hey.
Hey. So.
He wants to tell you something.
Like, I think I know her better than you.
Really?
Yeah.
And how are you gonna show me this?
Wait, are you gonna say something, bro? I feel like I'm awkward right here.
No, I'm awkward too. I don't want to say anything.
He wants just like, I want to ask you guys questions and see who knows me better. I don't think he does.
Alright, let's ask questions then.
I guess, let's do it.
He wanted to come here.
Like, who let you guys in?
Don't worry about it. We got our ways.
Yeah. What? You got connects out here?
I guess come in.
I tried stopping.
You crazy?
No, he's crazy for coming here.
You got the, oh my god.
I even got markers, colorful markers, and then the whiteboards.
Oh wow, so we really go deep in this one.
It's so groovy, you just walking into his house with that?
I'm sure,
take off your shoes.
I'm sure it's fine.
Yeah, he can leave them on.
It looks like you two are getting along.
There we are.
Yeah.
This is really nice.
So, like, what's the questions?
It's gonna be like basic, like general questions, just like my favorite drink. And then you guys write down like, what was my favorite drink?
Oh.
Alright, let's
and
do it.
And whoever gets it right, like, gets a point, I guess.
Yeah.
And whoever gets it wrong, like, at the end, is gonna get a surprise. I forgot to mention one thing. Whoever wins, you got a lot of cash coming your way.
So this is a cash prize?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
$10,000.
Okay.
$10,000. Cash.
10
All
racks
ones.
Cash?
All
one.
Ones, baby.
Well, you think you're gonna win?
Man, I hope.
It's in my car. So, until you guys prove that you guys can win, then you can get the cash prize in my car.
Alright, I got it.
So you guys chose your marker colors?
Yep.
So you got blue or teal, and you got...
Purple.
Purple. Okay, so the first question... Why do you look so nervous?
What? No, I'm good.
You're like ready. Okay, the first question is, what's my mom's middle name? If you can ask me to repeat the question too. I can do different languages too, so.
What's your mom's middle name?
You should know this one. We literally just talked about it.
I might have forgot.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
It's so easy.
Alright.
You can't look at the answer key. Just kidding, there's no answer key. Answer key's in my brain. Ready? Reveal your boards.
3, 2, 1.
Jean.
What is it?
I don't know.
You already got that one wrong.
What is
you
it?
Both did. It's Estella.
Really?
Estella, yeah.
I didn't know that. I probably didn't know it, but I probably forgot.
No, you probably didn't. You didn't even meet my mom. We didn't even date for that long.
Yeah, like, I actually knew the answer. I just wanted him to get it right, you know what I mean? Because I don't want to take all the glory here.
Oh, yeah, okay. Whatever. All right, what's the next question? Come on, I know you better.
Okay, the next question. You both got that one wrong, so kind of disappointed in you. The next one is, when I was younger, what did I want to be growing up?
Ooh.
Stop trying to pick up the questions. Answer.
I was
There's answers there?
Yeah, there are answers.
I did not see the answers.
I think
you did.
What did you want to be growing up?
You had to hide your board. Or else you can look up a bit.
I don't know my specs, so I don't care what he has as an answer.
I wish I had a board. I'm going to answer these too.
You're answering your own questions?
Yeah. Wait, I actually need to think about this one because I forgot. Time's almost up, so hurry up.
No, I got my answer.
You already have it?
Yeah.
Okay, ready. 1, 2, 3, go.
Doctor.
Doctor.
Princess.
Ooh, princess.
Oh. Sorry, he was right on
the I was board. Right?
Yeah.
Actually?
Hey, let's go. Because I wanted to be a princess. Because I am one. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so now the next question. What town are my parents from?
Ooh, good question.
Mm-hmm. You should know this. You guys should know this because I
town?
Say this on social media all the time. Yep.
I know you don't know this.
I actually just creeped her profile and like thinking.
Well, you're on a profile.
Because I wanted to look at it and see maybe.
Were you prepping for this video?
I was prepping.
He was prepping, so you better step up your game. Okay, ready? Reveal your boards now.
Oh, he
got it right.
How do you know that?
Wait.
Yo, you knew the answer.
Someone's been doing some creeping.
Ching, ching, ching.
Yeah, that's weird.
All right, the next question is, wait, who's winning so far?
I think I have 2 points and you have one.
One.
So okay. 2-1, I'm winning, yeah.
Oh, okay. What sport did I play when I was younger?
Ooh.
I'll give you a little hint. I was in fifth grade when I played a sport.
Is it a sport or an instrument?
Sport. Time's up. Go. Time's
Not
up.
Not yet. You gotta give us more second. Ready?
You're
three. Okay,
finished.
3, 2, 1. Cheer.
Soccer.
He was right. Soccer.
Oh, I
was a soccer player.
Yeah.
I played for like a month. Actually,
did you play any other sports?
No, I only played soccer. All right. The next question is, what instrument did I used to play throughout? Throughout my entire schooling, ever since you started playing an instrument, I think it was like elementary school. Yeah. What instrument did I play? Stop pinking.
Yo.
Hide your board. Go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
Oh, flute?
Yeah. Oh, he got it right?
Yeah. Flute. I didn't point at yours. I pointed at his.
Oh, man.
Yeah, she got it right. I used to play the flute. I quit playing the flute when I was like in 11th grade. My best friend that was in that same class, she had to move, so I was like, if you're not in it, then I'm quitting. So I quit. We played throughout the entire school year together.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, next question. The next question is, what's my favorite type of gift to receive?
Gift?
Yeah.
Oh,
what do I always
one.
Ask for?
Yep, I definitely know this one.
But you don't stay.
Yeah, I know you, bro.
What is it? I want to see if you know. Oh, no. Yes, but like not for this question.
Okay.
That was good. That was good.
All right,
okay, let me see.
3, 2, 1.
Kisses.
Puppies?
Wrong.
What?
Wrong.
Hold on. What is
wrong.
It?
Wrong.
What is it?
I mean, this one's yes,
food.
But not for this question.
I know, right? I guess that one.
Mom?
No, I like, okay, I'll tell you guys. You want to know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like to receive socks.
Socks?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Hey, that's a...
I love socks.
Yeah, that is accurate.
Yeah, I love socks. I like fluffy socks, a whole bunch of animal print socks. Like, I don't wear plain boring socks. Like, right now, I'm wearing llama socks. See, I'm wearing llama socks. Yep, so I like socks.
Did not know that. I actually hated socks.
I actually didn't know that either.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay?
Question is, what's my favorite food that my mom makes for me? You should know. I literally just told you.
I know this one. I'm joking.
I don't know this one.
Yeah. Actually, have.
I don't know.
You look really concentrated.
Oh, you guys waiting on me offside.
Yeah, we're waiting on you. You already have the answer now?
Yep, I'm just going for the first one.
I think I already know what he's going to say. What are you going to say?
All right.
And one, two, and a three. Go. Go.
Tacos.
I knew
tacos.
It.
Tacos.
Yo, tacos? They're both the tacos.
The same answer.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, I guess it's...
Everyone loves tacos.
Yeah.
I like the, like, crunchy tacos. Like, the ones that you, like, put in the aceite and then, like, chicken, stuff with chicken, like, flautas. That's...
Is that the answer?
Flautas are tacos?
Not really, but, yeah, it was pretty close. I'll give you guys the point.
Answer that you were thinking of?
Enchiladas.
Oh, I was gonna say that. What the heck?
But I like tacos, too, because I forgot about that. Okay, the next question is, hey, why did you write something to your boy already?
Because I love my girlfriend.
Oh, you wrote that? You wrote that about me?
Yeah.
Look, he's so sweet.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, why is that? Wait, you know you have a blue marker, right?
Yeah.
Obviously, I wrote that myself.
Yeah, I actually didn't write it. She
That's
did.
That's my handwriting. But thanks. Okay, the next question is, what kind of house did I live in my childhood?
What type of house?
Wait, yeah, what type of house?
Can you give us some, like, multiple choice?
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so did I live in a townhouse? Did I live in an apartment? Did I live in a mobile home? Did I live in a single family home, which is just like a regular house? So, or all of the above.
Okay.
Okay, ready? One, and a two, and a three. Go. Townhouse.
Mobile.
With a big spine.
Mobile home.
Yep, he actually got it right. I used to live in a mobile home throughout my entire childhood. It was my favorite house ever.
I did not know that.
Yeah.
Learn something new every day.
Yeah, it was my favorite. Honestly, I would trade in my house I have now for that. I would go back to live there. All right, next question is...
There's no answers.
Doing?
There's no answers. I wasn't peeking.
I know. How many cousins do I have? How many cousins?
All right, can we do multiple choice?
Okay, multiple choice. Okay, do I have... 10 cousins? Do I have 50? Do I have infinity? Do I have 10 million cousins or do I have 20 cousins?
I know the answer. just add all of them. You still have not enough cousins.
I got my
but is there like was there a real answer within this?
Yeah. Yeah, there is.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
What is that?
20.
Oh, I think you drew
I
a baby.
Did 50.
50.
That's like kind of a ridiculous number.
Oh, I think,
yeah.
Honestly, I don't even know myself, so I guess.
What?
Yeah. I'm not gonna sit here and count.
Was it 10?
It's obviously a lot of cousins.
Like 50.
Pick one.
That's a lot of cousins.
Yeah, it is a lot of cousins.
One. Maybe this one's a little bit too many.
So maybe somewhere in the middle?
I mean, you have like first cousins, second cousins, third cousins.
Oh, so a lot. I don't know. I don't even know the answer to that.
Well, someone's still gonna have to get a point.
Why are you laughing?
Stop
laughing. No laughing allowed. What was my worst subject in school? Like the subject I sucked at, I hated, I despised. I feel like this is so easy. Like it's like everyone's.
Really?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4.
Math.
Yeah.
Both correct.
Yeah, both correct. This is weird. Like. I like math, like it's cool, like solving it. I'm like, whoa, that's how you do it. But I hate doing it and I sucked at it.
Same.
Yeah, I never could, like I always had difficulties with like learning it.
I just then that's your next question is, what's your favorite subject?
The next question is, what is my favorite, or what was my favorite subject in school? Oh, you're supposed to have the answer by now.
I have my answer.
I got mine.
It's not working. Go.
History.
What?
That's not a subject.
That's definitely no subject.
It's a history. It's actually history.
I wanted to miss.
Give me a point. This game's too easy for me. I have no competition.
I loved history.
You used to watch Netflix when you were a kid?
Yeah, I would watch the wars. Like World War One, World War Two.
I think Netflix didn't exist when she was a kid.
It didn't, right?
No.
What?
Nothing. Next question.
Okay. Question is, why did I get braces?
Why do I have braces?
No, why? Yeah. Why did I get braces?
Doesn't everyone get braces for the same reason?
That's true.
Yeah.
Technically,
right?
Yes, but technically not for me. So technically, no. So technically, you're wrong. So technically, you already got this question wrong. So.
No, I didn't put on the whiteboard.
No, you can grab me one.
Why did you get them?
Yeah, why did I get them?
Mine is the cool colors.
Cool colors?
To model?
Wait, what do you mean by that?
To like take photos and model for magazines, stuff like that.
I mean, yeah, I see what you're saying. Maybe you're wrong. Because I always just got the silver rubber band. Oh, I never got colors or anything. That, I mean, you're not really, but you're like on the right path. Like I got them because I wanted to change up my look.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
So I get that point.
Yeah.
No, that was a half point.
Yeah, like 0.0000000.1. The next question is, in what year did I graduate high school?
Bro, you definitely know this one.
Do I?
Yeah, you should know this one.
Oh, wait. Wait, what year are we in? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what year are we in?
Okay.
What year are we in?
2019. All of you. My goodness.
Same year I graduated, she graduated, but I think I forgot what year I graduated.
2015?
No,
2017.
Oh, it was 2016.
Yeah, 2016.
Yeah.
Because look, we're 2019. 2018, 2017, 2016.
Yeah.
You graduated a year earlier, remember?
Yeah.
The next question is, where was I born? I went with an easier question, so you guys should be able to get this.
I know this answer. I know you don't know it.
He might, actually.
No,
I know
he doesn't.
You're okay, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Yep. And,
that one. Really? Just because I'm Mexican doesn't mean I was born there. Dang.
Your parents were born in Mexico.
Yeah,
right?
My parents were born in Mexico.
But you
don't get confused.
I'm not getting confused.
I was born in Virginia.
Yeah, like I was gonna say that, but I wanted him to get it right.
Yeah.
Excuses. It's not funny. Okay, the next question is, what do I prefer? Going out to the movies or staying at home and watching a movie at home?
Watch out, guys.
Yeah, watch out. This might be a trick question.
What does that mean?
It's a trick question.
It's like, what? So there could be a different answer that we don't know, right?
Guess it's to find out.
I have my answer.
It's taking kind of long.
I'm ready. Ready?
Okay. Go.
At home.
What's it say? You keep covering up yours with the marker.
I thought it was a trick question, so I put drive-ins.
That's smart. But you're both wrong.
What is it then?
None? Yep.
She doesn't like
movies. I like movies, but I don't have the patience to sit down and watch a movie. I'll get up and leave. That's why he doesn't take me out for movies, because there's no point of paying for it. I want to leave.
And that's why she broke up with me.
Was I more of a shy kid or outgoing when I was younger, ages like from like born till I was around like 15. Yeah. Ready? Go.
Outgoing?
Yeah.
Outgoing.
Oh yeah. Yep. I was more outgoing. I wasn't really scared of anything.
Obviously she took her training wheels off, so
yeah.
That's kind of an obvious.
Oh yeah. So he was paying attention. Were you paying attention?
Yeah.
Oh, you got the answer right.
Yeah.
What? Obviously, I know you're outgoing.
Yeah, I mean, I still am outgoing. I like that. I was shy. I would say I was shy in like middle school. Middle school year, yeah, I was shy. But before that,
I was always shy.
I was so quiet in middle school. Next question! Next question is.
That I'm gonna get correct.
That you're gonna get incorrect because, yeah. What sport did I wish I played when I was younger?
Oh, that's a good question.
This was like in high school. Remember, I said I played soccer when I was like in fifth grade. But in high school, I wanted to do another sport, but I never got to do it because I was too shy.
Swimming.
Swimming?
You don't wear shorts in swimming.
Huh. Those cheer?
Cheer? You don't wear your shorts in cheer. You
but
wear
I, see, I already, see, I already said that earlier. I don't
know. Oh, I think remember I know. I think I know
I'm
what
done.
It is.
No.
No, I changed my answer.
I'm changing. Can't change it.
No.
Can't change
I'm
it.
I'm done. I'm leaving.
Track.
No, bro.
Track and field.
No, that doesn't count. You already answered it.
I thought it was volleyball, bro.
Darn it, I wish I did track because I am a fast runner, you see?
Man,
psych.
Yeah, look. I'm already over here. I didn't want to wear the short shorts because you don't have to wear like shorts. As you can see, I have little skinny legs, so I did not want to show my legs. Okay, the next question is, I'm going to ask them a trick question. What is my biggest fear?
Biggest fear?
Interesting.
Wait, just kidding. I feel bad. Okay, what is my, I will tell you the actual question. What bug am I mostly scared of?
Interesting.
I'm not really scared of a lot of stuff, but this one is actually get some. Like, I'm scared.
Bees? Spider.
Spiders.
He's put ooh. Spider, but.
Spider. If one spider came after her.
Yeah.
I am scared of bees.
Aren't you scared of spiders too?
No. Bees are the ones I'm most scared of.
If I put a spider right here, I'm pretty sure you'd run away.
I would pick it up. I picked up, come on, I was in a tub with tarantulas.
Yeah, you always run from bees.
Bees, when
we're filming.
Yeah. Because, yeah, you know why I'm scared of bees so much? Because I've never been stung by, like a wasp or any, like, type of bee. So I'm just scared because I always hear people talking about how they're, like, how it stings really bad and how it hurts. So that's why I'm scared. Which cousin do I text the most?
Yeah.
What if we don't know your cousin's name? That's too hard of a question.
Yeah.
Well, I have a nickname for him.
That's too hard of a question.
I have a nickname for
him. I don't want to do this anymore.
You don't want to do this with me?
Yeah. I think I already won the game. Like, Austin didn't get any questions right. Like,
he won a couple of them, right?
Yeah. I got beat him by a lot.
Like, 1 out of 50. It's okay. That's how I did on my math test.
So, obviously, I won. So, didn't you say there was a prize?
Oh,
you just want the prize, right? The $10,000. It's so bad. I'll go get it.
Okay.
I hit it right in, like, plain sight.
All right. No way. What? There's 10K in there?
That is not 10K. Ashley?
Oh, it does sound good.
What if someone would have opened that?
Well, they would have gotten $10,000 cash?
Yeah.
But okay, one thing. You can't touch it yet.
All right.
I'll put it here.
Is something actually in there?
Yeah, that sounds like cash.
Oh, yeah, that does sound like cash.
Oh. Yeah, you see? So I'll put it here. It's kind of heavy. So thanks everyone for participating in my video.
All right.
Bye! What?
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go out. Steve, come here.
Oh.
Steve, we had to pull out the video over here.
Okay.
So you guys can keep the cash, split it, do whatever you want with it.
What?
Dude, don't
leave
me. No,
that's
fine. Oh, it doesn't
matter. Just. Yo, what are you doing?
There's cash.
There's no cash?
What are you doing?
No cash?
I know.
Wait, there's no cash in you. It's only sugar.
Dip. See ya.
Bye.
Oh, I know, leave.
I know, I gotta run. They're cleaning up the sugar right now, but I was gonna say, don't forget to like and subscribe if you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure you follow my Instagram down below.
Ay.
Check it out.
Ay.
And subscribe to Lucas and Marcus too. Ay. To make up for this.
Yeah.
Bye.
See ya.
Thanks, Steve.
Yeah, bye. Gotcha, bro.
Oh!
Go.